Yes, RB World 3, one of the best Roblox games to exist in the basketball community. Alright, let's rise and grind, you know what I'm saying? It's time to...
Check my clock, I can't stop. Fuck around, make my 40 pop. No pop con, I pop pistols. Reaming my body, clothing no issue.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Wax here, and in this video, we're just gonna be talking about what my thoughts and opinions are on the current best basketball upcoming, released, non-released, everything, okay? So, before I get this out of the way, Hoopers will not be included in this list because, as everybody should already know, Hoopers is the best basketball game on the platforms. So if I were to include it in this list, it'd be an easy win and I don't think anything would be able to compete with it. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to each game and we're pretty much just gonna rate them and see how that goes. First, just because it won't be included in the list doesn't mean we'll still rate it. I mean, check this out. Flawless dribble moves, like literally so flawless. There's no delays between like any of them. Super smooth, as you can see, the dribbles look almost human-like, and the moving shots are super really well animated to the side. Just like that, the legs kick out, super realistic, knee bending, everything like that. Even, you know, like types of lays like that, you know, people would be able to do that in real life, so it makes sense to have it included in the game. So, I mean, obviously, we're gonna be scaling these on a 1 to, I'd say 10 scale, so 10 being the best game ever. 1 being probably the worst game on Roblox, not even just in the basketball community, but the worst game on Roblox. I'd say this game is probably an 11, so I think we can just move on to the next game. Alright, so the next basketball game on our list is none other than RH Live. So, as you can see, it is a pretty well put together game for the most part. You know, there's a few bugs and glitches here, but nothing too serious. Obviously, it's just a prototype, not even in its alpha state. You know, the dribbles, I like the animations, they're pretty cool. Pretty, you know, interestingly put together. Here is the, you know, acro animations. I greened, splash. All in all, you know, this game is pretty good in my opinion, but there is some controversy around that. Controversy, I don't know why I said controversy. You know, so I think one of the main problems that this game has is, you know, they copied Hoop versus Face style. Or if you want to say RB World 2, but we all know Hoop first came up with this style of Face. So, I feel like, you know, they should be maybe sued, maybe not sued, okay, maybe just like a couple million dollars of just like, you know, a fine or something, I don't know, but, you know, this should definitely be taken out of the game because it is definitely stolen from Hoopverse, and, you know, Hoopverse, you can't just steal from Hoopverse like that and expect to get away with it. So, I'm gonna just say, you know, this game, because of the face, that probably brings it down to like a -8. But because the animations are pretty cool and stuff, I'd say I'd put it at maybe around a solid 6 for being a prototype game and having the basic basketball mechanics down. And all in all, pretty good game. And yeah, so I say 6. So I was planning to do my park, Hoopverse, stuff like that, but you know, I came across some difficulties with those games, just for the main fact that, you know, it's, they're both closed, so I can't really show off those games. But there are definitely other games on the platform that need to be addressed. So for example, here we have I don't know, this definitely just off the rip, like I'd say maybe, I don't know, I don't want to do anything too crazy, but I'd say maybe a 12. I rated Hoopers an 11. I'd say maybe a 10.5 out of 10. Definitely a really, really big contender when it comes to the basketball competition in terms of games. So I'd say definitely a big contender to that one game made by that one guy with like joke in his name. I don't really know. But yeah, definitely a contender to that game. Definitely a contender to Hoopverse even. I know it's crazy that I'm even saying that, but I don't know, this game definitely can go some places. There's no dribbling, there's no shooting, there's not even an idle animation or a proper run animation, but we have a meter and what seems to be a sprint bar. So I'd say all in all, definitely a 10.5. And we're gonna move on to you know, the higher class, like tier basketball games. So yeah, stay tuned. So here we have a game called Rising Legends, and as you can see, we have a dribble animation, a shot meter, and a ball arc. You know, disappearing, reappearing shot meter, what seems to be a custom made net, custom made rim, definitely a custom made I don't know whether I should call that like a backboard pole or a cross. But this game is pretty fun. The ball is smaller than my Roblox head, which is always a plus because, you know, even if you red or like tap, it should still go in. Oh, well, I guess I missed there. Also, it looks like the ball is a, you know, just its own script, so it's just gonna teleport around, you know, when it pings, bikes, if there goes. All right. It also doesn't seem like we stop dribbling. Okay. You know, all in all, it's a super good game. Let's see what happens if we green. Get a green trail. That's pretty cool. That's necessary. Oh, no. Looks like I just missed that one. It's okay though. You know, sometimes you miss even when the net is, you know, 100 times bigger than the ball. But you know, that just happens sometimes. Like even the greats, like Michael Jenkins, are really, really good at getting the ball in the hoop like that. So I'd say, you know, sometimes even like Curry James is really, you know, not that great at it, you know. So I'm just gonna say, like, I don't know, man. Like, this game is definitely, you know, I'll give this one a 10.5 as well, just because, you know, it has some pretty good gameplay. Court decal instead of part, which is just really, really fancy looking. The net itself is just really beautiful, neon light. The cross is just really great. The backboard, super bright, breaks my eyes, and there is too many lights in here, but it's still pretty precious, pretty cool. So yeah, I give this one a 10.5 out of 10, and we're gonna move on to the next. Alright, so this is KO Slap, and it may not look like a basketball game at first, but as you can see, I am definitely dribbling an invisible ball, and when I try to shoot the ball, I don't know if I made it or if I missed. So it's pretty fun to just shoot around. Got some shift lock. Boom, you know, so it's actually a really, really, really fun game. to just kind of just ball up, you know, practice your timing on the meter. The meter's invisible too, just because, you know, it's fun. They also have this one down here. It doesn't really seem to do anything, but it's a really, really cool addition to the game. Yeah, the arena is definitely handmade. You know, I actually do have 101 shots made and only 26 shots missed, so that comes out to around a 73% field goal accuracy, and it's pretty fun. You know, sometimes I just shoot. Looks like I'm missing, but, you know, I don't think it's counting for either, because I'm just not...
Oh my god, dude. Why did I have to get banned from RP? I have no content to make whatsoever, dude. Oh my god, there's literally no reason for me to even be a YouTuber anywhere. This is just so retarded. Like, I don't understand what even the purpose for this whole 16-minute video. This is literally gonna get 2 views, 146 dislikes, and like 86 hate crime comments, and it's just like... I'm just gonna cut this part out and just end the video. So, that'll be it for the end of the video, guys. drop a like if you guys enjoy. Subscribe if you like Roblox. Unsubscribe if you like Hoop Central. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. It's been Wax. Peace.